But step carefully. That'll be the last run of the day.
Well, did you want it?
No, I want the 32.
This said this is the last run of the day.
What the fuck?
Friends, the I-9s are done for the day. They've been running around for a good part of the day. They've earned their rest. The last trip of the day will leave in about 2 minutes. It'll be the PUs on the Coney Isle bound side. Head over there now. We're gonna hold the train for about a minute or two, and then we're gonna let it out. This will be the last run for the day.
I think that train right there. This train, QB.
No, it's the brown one.
I think it's the brown one.
What about the R32s?
The R32 already ran. There's no more R32s. There's no more R32s. It already ran. This is going to be the last train.
I don't like fast food. It's bad for you.
Not only so much.
I just said one. It's bad for you.
I live in Queens, I live in Floral.
Are you David Harrell?
Yeah, I live in Floral.
Oh, you're the Q46
Q46.
Yeah, when the gates are closed, the BUs may leave.
You know, yeah, big ass house.
One of my school classmates was
there. Q46.
I go to the
Bomarang.
I go to the Bomarang. So are we gonna go to Ocean Park? Because there's a Q train approaching. Yeah, the Q train goes to Ocean Park, which is on that side.
Yeah, we know. Not right now because it's 32.
I think the train subway is here. The train is right there.
Thank you. was like, I don't know. And then she was like,
something.
They ran a holiday train this year.
Look.
They ran a holiday train this year. See that?
Yeah, look. He's got all these pins.
Yes, especially my Omni pins.
On the New York subway.
service to Manhattan is leaving from the Coney Island Bound platform. At this time, the only Q trains to Manhattan are arriving on the Coney Island Bound platform. Please step across the way from the Coney Island Bound platform, then the next Manhattan Bound train will leave.
Yeah.
Subways running from the Coney Island area from the train museum. You feel me right here? They're like the R32s, R19s, R46s, R68s, R160s, R211s, R179s, and all the train subway models. You feel me right here? Let me tell you something. They're like the R32s, R19s, R46s, R68s, R68s, and all the subway models. You feel me right here? All the subway models. You feel me right here? Let me tell you something. That's R19. Let me tell you something.
Remember when we saw these at the museum?
It's R19.
Thank you for the information.
Let me tell you guys something. I'm taking videos of subway. I'm gonna put it on YouTube. Check it out. I'm taking videos of subway. I'm gonna put it on YouTube. Check it out.
So you know, when you know they have the song with the
Which one?
Well, you had
four of the sets running.
Well, you had the R32s,
the
R16s, the
R9s,
the ones. I'm talking about all the trains. All the trains talking about.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Let me tell you something. I'm taking a video of the subway. I'm going to put it on YouTube. Check it out.
I hear you, Mark.
Oh, there's the BMG
QB, the QB Broadway.
What's wrong with it, boss?
They're really good at sending these things.
City of New York, New York City.
Yep.
want to watch that bike. You love it.
All right,
guys.
We're going to get off this train and get on one more train, okay?
From Seattle to Portland. You had a lot of friends. They were like, I used to know what was going on. Oh, absolutely not.
Let me tell you something. You know how they have these vintage trains, the vintage subway that runs between Brighton Beach and King's Highway? You feel me right here? You feel me right here? Let me tell you something. I'm taking video of the subway that I'm going to put on my... I'm taking video of the vintage subway that I'm going to put on my YouTube. Check it out. Check it out. You feel me? I'm gonna take videos of the train. I'm gonna put them on YouTube. Check it out.
I'm YouTube, you can check it out.
Good.
That sound good?
It's running via 6th Avenue, but then it's going to go to the west, and then it's running
There better be dinner on the table when we get home, too. Here. I'm going to ask them how many of they have.
When the train is in motion.
Like blank.